Some intel.
Steel stole the election.
What can you tell me?
I hope you're not scared of burns or chemicals or poisons. There's a lot of it nearby. You feel the burn in your chest when you breathe? That's the smell from one of McKay's biggest acid plants. I hear the soldados there throw outcasts into the vats.
Thanks a lot. I thought dentists were always late.
Not this one.
He's dead. La Morale is safe. For now.
That's fucking great news, Danny.
Oh, and I'm working on a gift for you.
Gift?
The hotel. I'm taking it. They tortured their last guerrilla here.
You sure you're not La Morale, Danny? I'm just saying.
Come here.
What do you want the people of Yara to know about the conflict?
Conflict? It's business as usual. Look, in spite of all the rumors going around, there's no war. At least not here in Eastern Yara. Am I right, Admiral?
This is not a war.
There.
The criminals of La Libertad will be stopped.
Yeah.
They're few, we are many.
You hear that? And... Libertards? This means chica. She means business.
And what about the violent gang known as La Moral?
Anyone who attacks Yara's military or a business interest is not a true Yaran. My strategy...
And I helped her with the strategy. I've got decades of experience. I ran a security firm.
The East is safe. Am I right?
Right.
No prea capas, por nada.
That's a cut. I gotta go.
Señor Presidente.
Admiral, so lovely to hear your voice. If I could ask, how is it that a group of school children in El Este are inflicting the highest number of active duty casualties of this war? Admiral?
They have support from Libertad and the Legends.
I've always taken a personal interest in your career. Handpicked you out of the academy. But make no mistake, there were more experienced, more qualified, and more intelligent officers in line before you. You stood out for one simple reason.
Sí, señor presidente.
You were a woman in uniform. And now you could be the highest ranking woman ever to have her head on a pike.
Gracias, señor presidente.
You fattening that guy you up for lunch?
Hi.
Hey.
Oye.
Hey.
Those guerrillas might need some help.
Watch out. Flamethrower.
Entendido.
Clara. I'm looking at a satellite station on top of a plateau in Cacao Farm Country.
You are in the municipality of Fernando. The soldados use that station to eavesdrop on us and hunt our allies. Free anyone they've captured their Danny and take this station for Libertad.
Better take off that camera.
Engineer spotted.
For you.
What's up?
There's an airdrop coming in, guerrilla. If you want to grab it before the army does, you're going to have to move fast.
Thanks.
For us.
Land your craft!
Get!
Some more intel for you.
Oh, something for me.
There's an airdrop coming in, Guerrilla. If you want to grab it before the army does, you're going to have to move fast.
Thanks a million. That's not good. Tell me what you know.
Guerrilla, lookouts found a naval convoy running past the airport on the east coast of La Jolla. The army's counting on getting those supplies, and so are we.
Thank you.
No chance, Cusano!
I'm good. Jesus!
Their monitor. Bring the airspace. Better stay grounded here.
Someone pays us a visit today.
You look like La Moral.
Does the word knuckleball mean anything to you?
It sure does. You want us at the pass, right?
Si. I'll meet you there.
You're the one who saved our people on that cargo ship, no?
That's me.
My cousin was one of them. Muchas gracias.
De nada. Let's go get this convoy.
I'll get my mortar.
Mortar time, compay!
Wait! Anton is at the helm. And no storm can ever bend his compass. Safe harbor. Thank you, Capitán Anton. No one can dock a ship like you.
This message.
¿Cómo estás?
When I say the word knuckleball, what's that remind you of?
Setting up an ambush at the pass. Fucking up the convoy. Taking whatever they're carrying. I'm fighting with Honron.
Dios mío, you're ready.
I have been waiting to get the go-ahead for months. Vámonos, guerrilla. I have been waiting to use my rocket launcher.
RPG is locked and loaded.
I have more intel for you.
What do you got?
La Revolución might not have many friends around here, but it has enough. One of the coconut roasters nearby has supported us since the beginning. We haven't heard from her in a while, though. If you happen to swing by her place, see if you can find her.
Gracias, gracias.
You look important.
Drop the coconuts. Knuckleball is a go.
Bingo. I thought this day would never come.
We need to piece off Benitez and spread out her forces.
Music to my ears, guerrilla. See you at the pass.
I'll bring the road spikes.
Perfecto. We get to use them.
Jaran, don't you? Just look at America.
Don't do the
Tell them back down! Protect the cargo!
I'll be right there!
Open. Jackpot.
Rooster,
this is going to help un montón.
I heard you hit that convoy.
Sí. Home run's heading your way with the cash.
Good job, Danny. Any battle we get will go a long way in this fight. Admiral Benitez has increased patrols now. So watch the roads.
Okay.
¡Qué vuelta!
¡Coge esa muera! ¡Don't drag me into this!
This could be useful.
El Tigre. I'm at the museum.
So am I. If you want to see photographs of us when we were young and dumb, put your gun away and walk in like a turista.
You people are ruining our paradise. What? Carlito was a tank.
Yeah, whoa! What are you talking about? He's Carlito. Everyone knows Carlito. Baby Tigre, there's a cave we used during La Revolution. Take a left at the road. Get to the nearby bridge. Nothing will stand in our way.
Fucking fun!
It's about Lobo! Remember
Dice, I love another story about you, Lobo, the legends, todo. But I'm busy right now.
Yeah, you're right. Carlito must have his revenge. Follow us!
Carlito's pretty old and taking a beating. Is he even going to make it?
Carlito's the one who does the killing, baby Tigre. No one can kill Carlito. Keep going. We're almost at the cave. It's going to be on the right.
I think Carlito's my new favorite legend.
I'll pretend you didn't say that. But I get it.
So you came!
What the fuck is he doing here?
I wanted him to see Carlito for himself.
Mi compay.
How many years since you've been down the mountain?
Too many. Carlito and I, we have a lot of good memories.
Time to make some new ones.
You should join us, hermano.
War is over when we are all free.
Hey, come.
Come on, it's gonna be good.
No, I'm good.
Come on. War is over when we are all free.
Danny.
Since when did you start quoting Lobo?
When I finally saw past my own bullshit, and all that remained was the truth.
Okay, Clara, shoot.
Lobo did have a way of cutting through bullshit.
I wish he was here now.
He'd be so happy to see us and Carlito.
Happy to see you and Carlito, maybe. You could say that.
On my way.
Danny, make sure you're alone. Not Juan. This is just you and me. Nice one, Danny. Admiral Benitez is pissed off and has her troops working double shifts all across El Este.
Sounds like we have her right where we want her.
Meet me at El Agujero. I want to go over my attack plan.